After graduating from Arkansas State University, Danny Ford began working for his father-in-law, who owned a General Motors dealership. Danny learned the right way how things were done at Glen Sain Motor Sales Incorporated, working under Glen Sain himself. Danny doesn't detail cars in the back of the shop anymore, but it was a valuable learning experience he carries with him to this day. Danny says the most important lesson he learned from his father-in-law was to always focus on the customer. Another secret to his success? Hiring good people.
Well, I'm not sure how this happened, but I can tell you this, I sure appreciate it. I thank you a lot, Arkansas Business and all those involved. First of all, I've been blessed with a wonderful family, my wife Gail and my children, my grandchildren. They're here. I want to stand up. They're all here except my one grandson is playing in a regional basketball tournament tonight. He didn't get to be here. My sons are involved in the management of the dealerships, and I'll be real brief about this. 1972, I graduated from ASU, as I said, and I went to work for my late father-in-law, Glen Sain. He had a small dealership there in Rector, Arkansas, a General Motors dealership. My last name, Ben Ford, wasn't good. But he had me, he said, you don't know anything about the car business, so you need to go back and wash cars for a while. So I did for about a year and a half. And I made my way up in the front in sales. In 1983, Mr. Sain came in and he had some health issues and the doctor told him he needed to retire. He said, you need to go to the bank and borrow some money and don't be afraid to borrow it because you don't have any. And I was 33 years old and Gail and I were scared to death and we went to the bank and borrowed some money. In 1987, Mr. Sain passed away. As we add to dealerships, we continue to use Mr. Sain's name, and we hope he's very proud of us today. And we're so thankful for all the blessings we've had, and as we've grown our dealerships, and I have a saying, you know, I'm not a very smart businessman, don't claim to be, but I've done a really good job of choosing people. And as we say in our advertising, Glen Sain, and God bless our troops.